Welcome to Night Fox.
Hi everybody, we're here in Shelton Abbey on a 200 bird driven shoot. And as you can see, look at the height of the trees. That's where the birds are coming in from. So it's going to be extremely difficult. The ratio here in this drive is about 10 to 1. So, wish me luck and we'll see how we get on.
It's a clear sky at all times, front and back, no ground game, no woodcock, you know, mostly pheasant. There might be the odd duck on it here and there, but mostly pheasant. And it's about, the drive will start with a horn and finish with a horn.
That's dodgy up there.
Thank you.
yet.
Great shot, well done.
I saw you too.
We ever killed some pies for them?
You want some mussels and the kidneys?
It's not as sweet as jam. No gin.
Yep. It's not gin. Cheese. We love it. Thank you.
A king's ginger now?
Heard them come out with white flags. When you're rusty, you know, you can't.
Some flush at the end of the word.
Oh, no.
Show how far they're left.
Your man said they'll come down when they're hungry.
I'll tell you who's good at that.
I'll tell you what,
Robin Gar.
When a big board falls at that, arms up your hand. That's me looking around.
Yeah, yeah, put the hand up.
Yeah. Oh, so stand there with your hood up. You need a spider shut down. I'm tired of that.
Okay. That's down, Joe. That's down. Okay, Joe. Well, you clipped him. You clipped him. I'm moving, yeah. Awesome. Ah, Joe. Cracker. Oh, that's down. Look at that fella. Oh, that's your best one. Now! Oh, you're on fire, kid! You're on fire! Joe!
you go.
I know you're already.
What was there? Yeah, Pat.
Another great day at Shelton Abbey. Like I said in the intro, there's some very, very high boards there, but we managed to get a few. We had some top guns there and they all enjoyed the day. I hope you enjoy the video, and until we meet again, this is Night Fox signing off. Stay safe.